Runner breaks for second. Knocked down by Floro. He comes home. Safe, and it's 6-4. Probably not how they drew it up, Glenn, but that works.
No, that worked. Yep. I think that was another hit and run there. Floro did a nice job knocking it down and then just threw a wild pitch.